Hi guys, today's gonna be another loadout by Nubitaligan 1. Sorry if I butchered your name. He says he loves my videos and asks for an MTAR or ACWR or F2000 video. So I decided I would do the MTAR 21 because I rarely use that weapon. I don't think I ever did a loadout about it with it, so I'm gonna use that one for this loadout. Oh yeah, enjoy guys. If I don't get wrecked, gonna use the RPG too. Like it's part of the whole engineer thing. What a faggot. Yeah, it's kind of weird because now I have a Now I have a sight, and the loadout I just did had no attachment, so it's kind of weird right now. It's weird. Let's just say that. I'm waiting a bit to see if there's gonna be people spawning in front. That's what I'm gonna like about that weapon, is the rate of fire is like amazing. Shoot so fast, people die so fast. That's what I like about it, especially up close. It's a great advantage. Oh! Get RPG, bitch. You saw that one tap? One tap this guy. The reloading time is quite long with that weapon, so if you spam too much, you're gonna end up dying a lot because... Holy shit. Because, you're gonna spam a lot and be stuck reloading a lot, and because of that you'll be vulnerable a lot of times. So you gotta be careful with those bullets. My RPGs are on point right now. LOL. Almost got these guys. Fucking 93R's beast. It's my favorite. Oh damn son. Get the deck. That's what I like about the RPG. Like for this situation it's amazing. I'm gonna just wait. Regen a bit. Because I won't win a fight with this lag. Yeah. He peeked, I saw him, and I was already dead. Holy shit. I ran out of ammo so fast, man. It's insane. It's insane. Insane in the membrane. What? Oh, I'm gonna assist. I'm bad. didn't die. What? Really? Okay, man. Got him later. Yes. I'm dead. I'm so dead if I stay there. Gonna try to be lucky. Maybe that's bad. Let's push. Better necessary or not? Oh, that's possible. Okay. Okay. Back off, or I'm gonna die. I think they spawned just right in my face. No! It's so close! Subscription, what the fuck? Who's gonna subscribe to that shit? No one. Because it wouldn't make sense. Trap for sure. I don't know why I pushed and went greedy like I do most times. Greedy mode. Done. Got like 3 or 4 RPG kills right now. What's up with these guys using slugs and M26 and Buck? M320 or I don't know. No, double kill. RPG double kill. That weapon, the sound and how it shoots and everything. Don't push this egg. Fuck you. This nade takes like 1 hour to explode. It does that sometimes in Battlefield. Like, I got a kill before I died, at least make me feel better about myself. Wow. Oh, almost got a kill. What? This guy is always there, like, get alive at some point. Do something. Oh wow. These nades. We're so lucky, and no one revives.
You can't block it, you pussy!
There's like 200 people in this fucking server. Of course, we're close to them. But he should be dead. Oh no, not me. These days, dude. They don't, okay. I was about to say they don't throw fucking med bags. Never mind. Reload that one, like, someone, oh my god, that's so bad. I didn't see him, but I would expect, like, maybe one of our guys to see him. Dead. Nope, he's not dead. Dodged. Somehow. Like fucking alone, man.
No.
Trying a bit. I'll take a guess and try to push there.
Nope.
Didn't work. First bullets are on him, but they did nothing. Surprise. Okay, there's like no one. I gave him my bag, I guess. Good. Get those cold, bitch. Okay, I'm gonna get this guy. And boom. Who's dead? Fuck you, bitch. I'm killing all the campers. I'm so dead. Maybe not, I don't know. We're gonna see right now. Or soon enough. Oh shit. Killed one guy at least. This guy came from the fucking crane. Nothing new, I guess. Bullshit. That they got it good, and that guy got ruined. Gonna reload my shit. Cool. Ay, what the fuck? Getting wrecked right now, just noticed. This team's trash. Look at these hoes. Camping and shit. Here we go, bitch. He tried to just rush me and knife me because he had no ammo, I guess. Did work! Can they just stop, like, shooting at me for no reason? I'm respawning right away because these teams don't, they never fucking revive. They don't know what this is. Like, one of the best and most unique features of Battlefield, and they never use it. Besides that one time. We got wrecked. Like, it's not normal that I have like double the amount of kills as my second player. It's not normal. Anyway, I like that loadout, it was fun. I like the fast firing rate of the MTAR, but on the negative side, you need to reload it. Reload a lot of times, and like be careful on when you reload and have a good position to reload. And also you have to trust your pistol, because a lot of times you're gonna be stuck with no ammo and pulling out the pistol. So having a good pistol is nice. Like the 93R is really good because it reloads fast and fire rate is pretty fast, and damage model is good too. So yeah, I just think it's the best pistol. So yeah, thanks for watching, hope you guys enjoyed it, and see ya later.